listen up, take a chance. You can sing, you can dance, you can live like there's no tomorrow. Give it time and you'll find there's a rule, there's a rhyme. Move along and the rest will follow. He's the one that really, he believed in me, and he was like a fatherly figure to me. I was away and in digs, I stayed with him, his family, with his wife and himself for about 6 months, and I went into digs myself. But he was a person really that was the one that encouraged me and kept believing in me, and eventually it paid off, because I was in the first year of Swindon when I was 16. He played football like he did play in the school playground. You know, he had no nerve. He'd run in front of 70,000, 100,000 people, and he would just be as if he was playing on the rec. So I went in there to start training with him and all that, and then I went in to pick my shoes up, and they nailed my shoes to the duckboards. So, you know, you learn, don't you? You know, you go, you don't want to make it known that you can't pick them up, you know. England's only ever had two captains, Billy Wright and Bobby Moore. But to play for England and put your shirt on with the three Lions, no fancy bits and bats on it, just the three Lions, your blue shorts and your white socks, and you run out playing for England. And, you know, there's nothing better in life than that. Nothing better in life than wearing the three Lions.